Good morning, friends. It's been so long since I've been on Facebook Live. I am going to wait until some other people jump on and then we can start chatting because this is going to be amazing. So get ready for that. Hello, Melissa. How are you, friend? If anybody could comment, that would be bomb. See, Stephanie, what's going on? What's up? Okay, perfect. So I have been getting several messages, and it's not like those girls on Instagram. They're like, oh my gosh, I'm getting so much messages about my skincare. Like, no, really, I've been getting a lot of messages, right? About what is intermittent fasting and how to do it, what the rules are, whatever. And it's a lot to type out. So I'm just going to tag the people in this. If you're not interested in it, that's cool. You don't have to watch. Hey, Melissa, what's up? Okay. And I have my reindeer cup. So I am not very strict when I intermittent fast. I'm kind of like lazy intermittent fasting. I'm sure there's a ton of rules out there and you can definitely be as strict or as lenient as you want. But so what I do is basically you eat in an 8-hour window during the day. I usually pick 12 noon to 8 o'clock at night. And normally with like the products that I use, I can go from 1 o'clock to six. That's my eating window. Now, I love food like pretty much more than anything in the world. Like I love to eat and I like margaritas and I like everything that's not exactly healthy. So I don't do a diet along with intermittent fasting. I just eat during that time from my window, my personal window is 1 to 6. I'm not a breakfast person. I never have been. So it's not that hard for me. So my eating window is 1 to 6 and basically eat during that time. And the rest of the time I don't eat. Now, how do I not eat for that long, right? Because we all get hangry. Like, let's be real. So I use the Taka. This is the pink drink. There's now two flavors. There's blueberry and there's hibiscus. The hibiscus one is good hot. The blueberry one, I would not recommend it. But these will not break your fast. You can totally drink them. They're super good for your gut. They have aloe and turmeric and ionic minerals. And I don't really know what all that does, but it just works. All I know is it works, right? And then we have the Benetrim pills, the voodoo magic pills. So these pills come in pill form or they come mixed with coffee. So either one, you can do whatever you want. I have 2 packs in here with almond milk creamer and stevia, right? Because you don't want sugar and you don't want dairy. Well, my tummy doesn't want dairy, actually. I love it, but my stomach does not. So, or the capsules. Basically, everything is in both except for this doesn't have coffee. So what I do is I wake up, I have 2 of these with 20 ounces of water because I want to get it into my system like ASAP. And then I have 1 of these or 2 mixed with 30 ounces of water. And then at noon, I have another one and another one of these mixed with 30 ounces of water. So basically the only thing that I have changed is that I am eating in a tinier window and I am drinking more water. So I try to drink 60 to 70 to 80 things of water a day, which, you know, I mean, we all do the best we can, but like in between responding to text, staying hydrated, being present on social media, taking care of my kids, getting them to what they need to do, having everything that I need, like, you know, basically we're all pretty much drowning, right? So I do the best I can. And also something else that I've done that's super awesome is that I change the hours in which I eat every day. So I do a 6-hour window, but for intermittent fasting, if you Google it, it's like the freaking trendiest-ish out there. Like, it's crazy. But if you Google it, it says you can eat for 8 hours. But I do change my hours. So if I wake up and I'm like, oh my gosh, I could eat a freaking cow with a steak and cheese and a giant milkshake and a huge margarita. Like, done. I will start eating at 8 o'clock. But then after I eat at 8 o'clock a.m., I will eat for 6 hours and then stop. So I think that helps with like confusing your body. There is actually no scientific reason that I feel that way. It might just be me, or it may be scientific. It's questionable. My details are pretty much always questionable. But what I wanted to hop on and say was that is intermittent fasting. Basically, you eat during a window and the other times you take your pills and you drink the Taka. Now, you can buy these a month supply for $135 currently, only as a preferred customer. I don't know how long that's gonna last, but it's a freaking steal of a deal because this stuff is like $237 if you buy it a la carte. So it's definitely worth it. And this stuff helps with appetite suppressant. Actually, I've got some details for you. Hold on. It's on my phone. I had to make sure that I have it so I remember. Okay, so intermittent fasting is sustainable fat loss, improved insulin sensitivity, lowers your blood pressure, reduced oxidative stress, improves immunity, increased brain health, and something else. And everybody talks about vigor, which also we are not 100% sure on what vigor exactly is, but it sounds awesome and I feel like I need more of it. So that is the benefits of intermittent fasting. These help your stomach. This is going to help your mood and you not be hangry all the time. So bomb.com. Intermittent fasting is legit. No matter what diet you do, it is the new ish and it's bomb. And I have never been this thin post baby ever. And my kids are old. They're 8 and 11. So I have never weighed this much ever since I had kids. So, and I am like traveling and drinking and doing all the things. And it is straight amazing. Like I still love all the food, all the chocolate, all the caramel, all the salt, all the chips. Like it's amazing, but I just do it within my window. Like I eat cheesecake and all of the things and it's amazing. So if you guys have any questions on products, let me know. But that is my little spiel on intermittent fasting. Again, I am not even close to being the expert, but I do know a little bit about a little bit. Let's be real. Anyways, let me know if you guys have any questions. I will try to get them answered for you. Happy Tuesday. It's going to be an amazing day, I'm sure. We're almost to the end of January and yeah, we're getting it going. All right. Have a good day, guys.